We interrupt program to announce that Sir Edmund Hillary has died.
New Zealand's greatest hero, Sir Edmund Hillary, is dead. The man who inspired generations of New Zealanders and millions around the world died at Auckland Hospital this morning at 9. He was aged 88, but for most who ever met him, he was utterly timeless. Ed, he was always known as Ed, was with Tenzin Norgay on May 29, 1953, and they became the first to scale the summit of Mount Everest. He became celebrated, though, for the grand description of that achievement: "We knocked the bastard off." Ed never forgot the people who helped him to the top, the poor Sherpa people. He devoted his life to caring for others. Breaking the news to the nation, Prime Minister Helen Clark said his passing is a profound loss to New Zealand. She said the legendary mountaineer, adventurer and philanthropist is the best known New Zealander who ever lived. He was the quintessential Kiwi. He was ours, from his craggy appearance and laconic style to his directness and honesty. The Prime Minister said all New Zealanders will deeply mourn his passing. I'm supposed to